is not to be underestimated. Codename Bogdan, if that is his real name, is here to destroy our republic. And maybe the rest of the world, too. Yeah, I'm just looking forward to cashing my paycheck. Going back to my normal day-to-day existence, where I don't have to put pants on in the morning. You know, where it's the evening news that makes me think nuclear war might be imminent, not my work emails. Lucky you. Way to avoid responsibility. Test I do for every business decision I make. I go to nuclear war for this. I press the go button when the answer is abso-fucking-lutely. Yeah, well, I've never been so sure about something I'd drop an H-bomb for. Except maybe these chicken wings I have once. Lemon pepper. You know, you are the problem with culture right now. No one takes anything seriously. It's a crisis of things meaning what they should.
Oh, I'm sorry. The threat is real, okay? Just like your hair system.
Your discourse is poisonous and reductive. Okay, folks, here is the plan. The air team provides cover while the water team gains access to codename Bogdan's submarine, makes contact with our source on board, and uploads Clifford to the submarine system. Then the big boys take it from there.
Oh, what an excellent plan. We've got a global crisis. Diplomacy and espionage can't solve it. And we're handing things over to a chatbot!
Clifford is not a chatbot. It's a
chat neural network, or...
I'm losing my patience with you, Mr. Crest. I'm a doer and a thinker.
Submarine. Dock with the vessel and get on board. The air team will cover the surface. Approaching the submarine. Get close and board through the hatch.
Okay. A source on board's been leaking us intel. Go find him in the brig. If you see any sailors, shoot first. Then shoot second if they're still breathing. The crew member in the brig has got the network information we need. I may have made some promises to flip him that I have no intention of keeping, so do whatever you need to do to get that intel.
Mistakes. You may know me as codename Bogdan. I am commander of the submarine. And for record, Bogdan is not just codename, it is real name. Clever coding.
I am your friend.
We are Rogue Unit, operating outside state sanction.
You Mr. Hertz people? He promised me passport and job in Vale of Silicon. Okay, shit. All right, go to the bridge. Network runs through point on center console.
You don't know what you're doing. Stop it. Stop it now. You are biggest
Mr. Hurt still give job, yes. I American now. When's my keynote?
Okay, screw him. Get up to the bridge, document everything. Then plug Clifford into the console. You're on the bridge. Okay, photograph the files on the table. Quick, use your phone. Now plug in Clifford right into the console.
Wait a minute! Wait, can we calm down for just 1 minute? For less than 1 minute! Look, you look very much like you have wrong end of shit. You've got stuck in the stick, you're up creek with Battle of Crap! Look, how you say it? I'm here to help! Look.
That's Codename Bogdan, kill him!
No, kill me all you like! But stop, listen. Sure, I would like to destroy America, control Russia, and destroy fabric of civilization as we know it. But these are all piping dreams. I am here to help solve real problem.
And what's the real problem?
You! You are real problem! You're doing dirty work for Avon Quartz and his machine, Cliffy. Oh, cigarette. Oi, now, listen, think about it. If you let insecure little egomaniac play God, then fake human brain he builds will be brain of insecure little egomaniac. My scientists have studied Clifford. Clifford is asshole. Exactly! And him and Quartz want us to kill each other!
I don't believe a word of it!
Well, how did I make this up?
How indeed? Well, thank you, Bogdan. Thank you, Mr. Crest. Thank you, silent, psychotic peons. But this is where I say arrivederci. No, I mean, get ready. I mean, this is where I'm in charge! Me and Clifford! Go fuck yourselves, losers! Yes, losers!
Yes, we're in charge. Me and my dad, we're in charge. And this outdated low-tech submarine will self-destruct in 30 seconds.
I think you've got to get out of there quickly!
Scuba gear, my hatch over there! I have secret escape pod! Good luck!
will applaud ourselves on the roles we played in the downfall of the human race! Idiots! You all together? Okay, get to the meat and watch out for Avon's people. They are motivated. Weston's hangar at LSIA. Anyone still alive and still on our side is gonna be there. You're almost here, okay? Just, bring it on home. This is, gonna be a depressing conversation, all right?
Okay, thank God you got here. Ugh, that guy that just... Oh, I feel like such a fool! Ugh, my whole life, I have hated successful people, never trusted anyone. I've doubted and loathed and acted like a creep. And the one time I decide to be nice to someone, it turns out he wants to destroy humanity!
This is all your fault. My career is in ruins. Ruins!
Our planet will be in ruins, you fool, if we don't do something.
He has control of all your systems!
We can't even call out for help.
Then you can do exactly what you have to. You have my authority.
And we'll get paid?
Paid?
Yeah, call it a pension contribution.
Of course, significant ones.
All right, then get this clown out of here. For all I know, you're bugged all to high hell and you don't even know the bugs exist!
Good luck.
Ha! We don't need luck. I always wanted to say that between us. We are completely fucked! Gah! Meet me back at the facility. I'll be in contact when I have a plan.